I was playing a little bit of Clash Royale. I was playing some TF2 just to screw around, and a lot came on my mind. Let's just say that and repeat ourselves just for the sake of repeating. So, as I thought, I looked at what's coming into the future and what is here now. And currently, TF2 is here now. So everyone has fun with this, everyone plays it. Some people don't like the game, others love it. I am currently indifferent towards the game at this stage. I played it so long, it's the same thing almost every time. Granted, not every game is going to be the same. Like right here, we're just pushing. They can't do much. Their defense is gone. I don't think they have. Nope, they don't. But in PUB, it's just the normal stuff. There's one class stacks happen, the sticky spam demos, the explosive spam, and all that. And it gets to a point where a game has just become stagnant. That's what happened to TF2's community as well. As years went on, it's just stayed the same. Like, with a few differentiations each month. So I can. Back to what I was thinking last night, I thought, do I still want to play this game? Do I still want to have fun with this game? I don't have much fun anymore. Not as much as I used to at all. Now, a few things can contribute to that. One being, I don't play with friends often, because not a lot of people want to play this game anymore. There's a lot of hate towards, the updates, the community updates. A few other things. But it just boils down to games like this are much more fun with friends. Not saying you can't have fun by yourself on these games, but sitting here talking to myself, talking to you guys, whoever's listening, and some friends who watch who can't be a part of the game with me right now, there's that too. So, TF2 as a whole is a fun game. Some people think it's dying because of the upcoming games of Overwatch and Battleborn, which I think Battleborn. I know Battleborn's from the same guys
It's
who made Borderlands.
lagging.
Their Borderlands is kind of fun, but that's also another game that you need some people. Actually, not really. That one got single player aspects. TF2 is primarily competitive. There's casual gameplay, yeah, but
Lag.
there's not gonna be. Come here. There we go. I still need to change my hit sound. But yeah, TF2 is. There's no real single player standing unless you wanna play through the tutorial over and over and over. Now, I have pre-ordered Overwatch. I have every intention on playing that until I've beaten the horse dead. So I'm looking forward to that, but when I start playing Overwatch, is TF2 going to be something I want to continue to play? And if it is, it's going to have to be with friends. Granted, Overwatch isn't going to be perfect. No game is perfect. If there was a perfect game out there, everyone would play that and nothing else. As
I
for
don't have any more.
Battleborn, I might try. I might try Battleborn later. But I'm primarily looking forward to Overwatch. That game seems like it can be fun even without friends, but it's just, again, the TF2 kind of a thing. Is this gonna be enjoyable? It's always gonna be more enjoyable with friends. My frame rates are dropping. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna keep playing TF2. If I decide to give it up, well, I might just give all my stuff away. Anything that I can't sell on the community market, I might just give away to some friends, give away on the stream. I don't know. I don't know if TF2 is gonna be there for me in the future as something to do. If I keep playing this, I don't know. Now that said, there is an issue that was also in my head. Is Overwatch gonna run on my PC? Chances are it will. Chances are I'll probably have an easy time running it, but in the event that it doesn't, I'm kind of preparing for the worst. I'll keep playing TF2. It's still here. It's not going anywhere. Though, the updates and stuff, there are still a lot of things wrong with this game. It's still fun. You can still have a good time playing this. But no, chances are I'm just gonna probably bail out of it as a whole. And we win. I made it number 3 on the board. Okay. Sorry, I just drank some tea. Sitting here, just talking, I'm not even paying attention to this game. I'm barely paying any attention at all. But no, back to what I was saying. The updates that TF2 gets, it's all cosmetics. It's guns like this. See, what I've just done this. All I've done is, as I'm waiting to get into the fight, I've looked at my weapons. That's all I have done. That was 2 major updates that gave us this. Just skins. They did change classes. They did. Demo Man's primary got a nerf for some reason. They're encouraging sticky spam. Hell, they even made the Quickie Bomb Launcher, which a lot of you know, this is just a rant that probably everyone's heard. But no, what this guy right here is doing right now is what the demo is now designed to do. He's becoming this. I'm gonna die, I know it. But no, that's what Demo Man's become. I'm dead. Engineer got several nerfs, which... Oh, the inner traitor in me is also screaming to say this. When balance changes like that occur, the item values, markets, I am lagging. The market value for items drops and decreases. So these updates affect the economy as well. There's an economy. It took them, 3-4 years to fix the caber, and then it's unusable. It's just unusable. You hurt yourself by using that. You might as well just not have it equipped. Oh, the inner traitor in me is also screaming to say this. When balance changes like that occur, the item values, markets, I am lagging. The market value for items drops and decreases. So these updates affect the economy as well. There's an economy. Mind blown right there. Thanks to that sniper. Improv people, improv jokes. I know I'm terrible. But stuff like that, I could go on a rant about things that are wrong with TF2. I could go on a rant about how TF2 is still pretty good. Under certain circumstances. TF2 is bad under certain circumstances as well. Like, the spy, everyone knows about this. The spy's backstab radius and range makes no sense at all. At saying that as well, the pyro, the flog was buffed and then nerfed and then reverted. He's probably gonna get a matador stab on me. He's still around here. But no, the spy needs to be reworked. The pyro may need a rework as well. He was real. See, now, with Overwatch and with Battleborn coming out, my voice just cracked. I'm sorry. I'm not even paying attention anymore. With that, Overwatch and Battleborn, the people are focusing on making a character who does one thing, and one thing only. No character is going to get something new added. Like, the Spy. Everyone knows about my dislike for the spies. Actually, I'll go on a soldier here. I'm using 2 stock weapons that are reskinned. Okay, reskinned. They're festivalized, which makes them Christmas themed. This shotgun that I have is now a strange shotgun. It wasn't a strange before. I put something on it to make it a strange. That was an update. That was a major update for us. Or part of a major update. These things saturated the markets. We're gonna go back to the trading. Thank you, Pyro. I like having competent teammates. He saved my life again. But see, with this, you have multiple items for somebody, so you don't know what they're doing. And then these multiple items, they all have their own values. Strangers have their own values. when Valve released this little stat clock that you could add to non-strange items, I'm glad they did that. I personally love the shotgun, but I don't want to use anything that's not a strange. I don't know why. It's just a fascination of, oh, I have a strange. It's worth more. It'll count my kills. For anybody who doesn't know, which I know there are still new players, stat clocks, stranges, they don't actually level up damage-wise. They just, hey, this is the number of people you've killed. They just keep track of that. Now, stuff like that. Oh, yeah, stuff like unusuals as well. There's now strange unusuals. And for some reason, when trading unusuals, people believe that if it is duplicated, or if it's gifted, it's duplicated. That glitch was a long time ago. Hell, this taunt I have here, technically it's gifted, but it's not duplicated. You can't duplicate items anymore. You haven't been able to for years, and yet it's still valued less. And each day, people put that in effect. Oh, it's gifted. Thus, it is duplicated. Thus, its value is nothing. It's worth half of what they normally are worth. That's not how that should work. That's a rant for another day. But no, there's a lot wrong with TF2, but there's still a lot right. It's still fun. It's just there's too much variation to keep track of, because you have to worry, is this spy dead ringing? Is this soldier got a buff banner? What does his buff do? Is he going to get a speed boost, or is he going to heal? What's he going to do?
Medic that's going to heal, not one that's going to battle.
That's also an issue. We have people taking classes and using them as something that they're not supposed to. The demo man sticky spam. That used to be the case. Now it's a thing. I keep going back to the same things. I just see them a lot. And again, the updates. I am teleporting everywhere. Don't mind me. Oh dear.
Watch that pyro. Nice.
That spy.
They're caught out right now.
Alright, he needs healing. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked because now I'm trying to focus on the game because we have somebody. Let's do this.
God damn it. Okay, they may have that gun back up out here.
Okay, so he's going to focus on that. And then the vote spam. Oh my god! The vote spams are also a thing. Okay. Sorry, now I'm getting focused in the game. I want to win now.
What do they have here, sentry gun wise? Let me get this fucking dispenser so they're not healing on it.
Okay, so that's an Uber.
Oh, we can jump up.
Shit.
Wait, hold on. Fuck.
I'm dead.
How did he get fucking random ass crits?
Ugh. Yeah, a friend of mine also brought up the fact that crits are not as random as originally thought.
Mac, how are you with the vaccinator? That may help us.
I don't know if I have a vaccinator. Oh yeah, there's also another thing. Strangers will change it all.
Let's try to go upstairs.
Vaccinator. But yeah, there's a lot you can do with the game. But so that those are, I guess those are my thoughts on the subject. Oh, fun fact. Vaccinator can change its resistances. I see a lot of medics not doing that. You know, if you want a good medic commentary, go watch, oh shit. Don't watch oh shit, I'm sorry. Go watch, Array 7. Array 7's a good medic. Soldier, there's a demo man over here. Array 7 is a really good medic. Hell, my friend Zuni's a good medic. I'll get him streaming with us later. That guy does sound auto-tuned. Oh my gosh, I'm lagging so bad.
Whoa, watch it.
That could also be a problem if you're ever playing games. Okay, he's coming for me. Where? I can't stay connected to him. There we go. He really sounds auto-tuned. Whew. Fresh Prince. But yeah, those are my thoughts. I'm probably going to take to Overwatch more than TF2, and if I do, then I will probably just give away whatever I cannot sell in the market of my backpack. And that's quite a bit of stuff that I cannot sell.
I'm gonna roll to the left and then I wanna go upstairs.
Oh, he's going to the left.
See if we get on this point.
I'm trying. I'm here. What are we gonna deal with? So yeah, I'll hold a raffle or something. I'll just give stuff away in the stream. I'll figure that out.
They didn't drop that telly? I wanna make sure this telly didn't drop.
There we go.
He may come up behind us. There may be a engineer come up from the top.
We have two people here. I'm gonna heal them both up a little bit.
There's a mini sentry down here. It's down.
See, now this is what can change a game too. Just teamwork. Communication helps.
Let's continue through.
I shouldn't be pocketing this one guy. I should spread my healies. There we go. See, we just turned this from a losing game to a winning game. You know what? Here. Well, no takers. Okay, I don't want to suffer that. I'm gonna forever taunt glitch. I will donate to the little Urken. Oh god. Did we just switch teams? Alright, we have a medic who's now doing this. I'm gonna just random class it from here on out. Another thing, if you don't like it, if you don't like the spam, mute him. This little ear thing does that. I actually did not pay attention to what his name was, so I have to wait. Oh my gosh. This lag. Watch, guys, as my ping soars into the heavens. Oh god. Random classing. I'm probably gonna end up being a stack here soon. He was already dead when I shot. Oh, he's real. There's another thing. That heavy is not a heavy. That spy's got a minigun. So he was disguised as a heavy. Oh my gosh. I'm lagging. You're real? Why do we have three snipers? Can I move? Let me move. So yeah, that's also another issue. I don't know what's going on with my ping. Oh, to hell with this. I don't know what to talk about anymore. I just had a rant. So I don't know what else to say. I want an engineer's head though. Oh, dang it. Dang it, man. Random class. What am I gonna get? We're gonna play roulette. So I don't know if this is something you can do in Overwatch or Battleborn, just random hero. Oh, I also saw a little bit of the interface of Battleborn. If you want more in-depth things about that, I guess the only one that I can really recommend that I've personally seen is Total Biscuit, the Cynical Brit. If you want some good Overwatch gameplay and commentary, look up Jesse Cox and Galm from the Derp Crew. Galm plays a bit of Overwatch. He streams at least one game every so often. Damn it. The medic needs to die. I'm gonna get him. I got him. Alright, random class. I'm not gonna do much. Well, actually. Join my gay YouTube channel. Shameless self-promotion. Don't worry, I've been there. We're all there. Anyway. Yeah, Zuni's always watching. Little green shit's at work. Got nothing else to do. Shouldn't you be working? I got him! I didn't expect to do it. Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Damn it. Damn it. I'm gonna get you, Scoot. Oh, sticky spam. I'm gonna go around. I hear a sentry. Whoa! That was a spy. That engineer is a spoo. What? Okay. Oh god. Damn it. I probably should not have done that, but you know what? Don't worry, I'm a veteran. I'm a veteran dumb shit. Anyway. See, you can see so much, but if you go to call out, I probably should try to call out to the team. Who is that? That's work. Oh, I'm a sniper now. It's nice to call out to the team, but sometimes it's just you don't see it in time when you're dead. By the way, that's a good tool, the death cam spectator thing. Be a spectator. I'm lagging. He's still around. Oh. Okay, so they're spamming this hallway. I'm gonna go over this way. I'm also gonna lag a little bit. Don't mind me. Yeah. Come here. Yeah. Oh, he got me. Ah, oh, even if I hit him, I would have had him twice. Oh, random class. Is there like a way to just have that constantly selected? I should just like probably bind that to something. Oh god. Okay, that's something that bugs me as well. A spy starts with a knife. Most spies don't know they have a revolver. I've been butter knife. Why do I have this? Ah, whatever. I will take their demo man. Do they actually have a demo man? See, and here I am being a hippie crit. Oh gosh. So he's dead, so I have a moment to. Yes! He got a crit. I don't even think he knew. He just got a crit. Oh, yeah, yeah. I don't know if you'd call this a buff specifically, but the whip, even on an enemy spy, will now give both players a speed boost. So that kind of helps the spy out, helps the soldier still. He still gets a speed bonus. I didn't random class that. I'm now an engineer. Let's do this. We might actually just win this. I'm gonna be of no help at all, so I'm gonna just guarantee protection for the point. Just gonna, oh my. I just lagged back into my sentry gun. Well, that was my attempt at point protection. They're doing a counterpoint. And we move. God, these respawn times are getting long. Long spawn times. I'm a medic. I'm lagging. Terribly. Hmm. 0 kilobytes. I'm looking at the stream. Mini crits are terrible things. I am lagging terribly. Jeez. I don't know why crits are a thing. Crits are just there, I guess. That can either be an issue or it can be. Oh, I'm a demo knight. You know, this would help if my ping would settle down. What? Hey, where did I come out at? I don't play this map enough. I didn't know that was there. And my hit didn't register? What? Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh, God. Oh god, I was dead and I didn't even know I was dead. And you know how it is. I swear, Ferocious, my ping is not like this at all times. It's just lately I've been having internet issues. I need to call Cox. See what's going on, if it's them or if it's me. I don't even know anymore. Wait, no, I didn't want to take the teleporter. I could have walked that. Someone else could have taken the teleporter. By the way, every time I die, I'm switching to another class. So, yeah. This is also going to get uploaded to YouTube, so I don't know. I might just do this unedited, see what happens. Jeez. This has just been a back and forth, a constant back and forth. Oh. I'm making mistakes. Not a spy main. Got him. Oh, was that an enemy or an ally? I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, shit. No, I'm on fire, so it didn't matter. There was no health kit to put me out. Yeah, how is dodgeball in this? Hey, I got a bottle of Scrumpy. God, I should probably just try to find those custom games. I haven't played a custom server in a while. That might help relieve some of the boredom of this game. I love this game. I do. But it's just getting old. It's aging. For me, at least. This game's been around for a while, though. It's survived longer than most. I need fire resistance, not blast. See, the pyro is all fire damage. No! 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 Why am I fire? I need to pay attention to that. And I popped when I should not have. We have three medics now. Blast. I need to pay attention to that. I really do. See, now, a lot of my friends are from a few custom servers as well. Honestly, I don't think I've met really many in just pubs. Oh, that's bullwhip. That's explosive. And that's a dead medic. Jeez. Yeah, I just haven't found any good custom servers. A lot of the ones I go to that are custom are trade servers. That's it. What's it gonna make me be? Something that can help, please. A heavy? Please? No, I'm gonna be a sniper. There's too much out there. I can't. I have to burst him. I have to get a headshot to be effective here. Oh, I see you. Shit. Yeah, this is a losing fight. I love sniper. I do. But there are times where a sniper is not needed. And this is one of them. I'm getting too far. Alright, what am I going to be now? Let's roll the dice. Oh, there's a lot of them. Mainly the only real way to get to a trade server is you have to type in trade into the map search when you're doing, I'll show you. Gotta go to view servers, and I just have it set to trade. These are the only custom servers I ever find anymore. That's it. That's all I ever find. Oh. I'm a spy now. Let's do this! Oh, yeah, again, I'm a sniper main, but there are times where you play sniper and you don't. This would be a good area to play it, but we were just getting pushed back so hard. See, one sniper. We are demo stacked. What? Alert. The control point. I panicked. Panic stealthed. Alert. The control point
point is being captured.
Oh, I screwed that up. Matador! 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 Damn it. Hey, I got revenge. See, yeah, that's... I've been trying to find some Minecraft favorite, like the original Minecraft trade servers from like 2 years ago. Those were some of the more fun. Honestly, trade servers have... the updates destroyed the market. It's a conspiracy. Nah, the updates have kind of wrecked the market, and with Steam's verification system now, trading's almost non-existent. People are willing to pay more for someone who does not have a 15-day trade hold. So that destroys the market, because there's a lot of people who have some decent items, and they're selling at decent prices. Some good traders are getting screwed over because, well, their phones break or something. Like my friend Zuni, play with him a lot. He used to enjoy trading, but his phone broke the day before the trade system, the new one, the wait 15 days. So because of that, he can't do any trades. And the same thing for the market. It's a 15-day hold if you sell an item or buy an item. So for him to take an item from the market and then resell it, it's going to take him 1 month to sell one item. And that's if he can even verify it. Because he has a new phone, the Steam ticket to have his phone changed and updated, his number fixed, isn't here yet. So because of that... Oh, I was supposed to random class. Dang it. Well, you know what? No, I'm going to do it. So if I have to wait spawn time, I have to wait a spawn time. I will be a spy. No, I'm sticking to my guns. So yeah, that's an issue with the market because of updates. Valve's trying to make it more secure. So because they're trying to make it more secure so people don't get robbed, they're just destroying trading. So now all the trade servers are just team deathmatch. People go there just to kill each other. That's it. I rarely ever see a trade, unless you go to the unusual trade servers. Those people are still trying to do business. Damn, I didn't get the kill, but I hit him. And because of that, it's just a tedium. See, if I don't butter knife, I'm gonna die now. I'm dead. Darn. Oh. Yeah, that's right, I can look at the corner. You will be an engineer. Chaos Consumas has left the game. Disconnected by user. Alright, after this I need to cut the recording and start it up again because this is going just straight up to YouTube. I'm just gonna edit it, put a little fancy pantsy tags and stuff. He's gonna destroy this in an instant. I know he is. Oh, I crit. But I didn't get the ammo. I didn't get the ammo. Oh, God. Mm-mm. Oh, I'm lagging now. There it is. Give me that. Give me that. Give me this. Hit it. Come on, thank you. Hey, he's dead. Sniper pal. How many unusual what? Step do I have? How many unusuals? I have the Aussie, or not the Aussie, the unusual SMG, an unusual ICU, and actually, I have a few unusuals. I need to open up my bag to actually tell you how many. I got this. Come on, no! This. No! No, that was a terrible time to do that. Oh god. One, two. The spy's gonna be around. There he is. Yeah, he got me. He should have just sapped it first. Yeah, here, I'm gonna have to go into the backpack. I have a new item. Yay. Come on. I misspelled that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Technically 5, but I don't necessarily count the headless head taker. That's a... Oh, I keep forgetting to switch. I'm finally gonna be a heavy. That could be something useful, right? Well, we'll see. Honestly, I can't tell where the stream is at because my stream just kind of stopped. So I'm looking at the recording, and I've got the OBS just over so I can see the chat bar. Oh. Oh. Oh, for those just tuning in as well, if there's anybody else, I don't even know. I can't see the number of people. But earlier in the video, we talked about what's going to happen in the future with my stuff, at least. Like, Overwatch is coming out, Battleborn's coming out. And I may or may not give up TF2. If I do, I'm going to end up giving whatever I can't sell away. So give me one moment. I'm going to restart the stream. Please bear with me.